This female patient, 24 years of age, recently married, premie grabbed her. According to LMP, her gestational age is 35 days. Her urinary pregnancy test is positive. We will discuss later, is there any role of ultrasound in this early pregnancy? But first of all, what tests the patient can done in first few weeks of the pregnancy? First is the blood test for pregnancy. This is simple, reliable, and not so costly. It is positive after 6 days of pregnancy. Second is the urinary strip for pregnancy. It is cheap, easily available, and is positive after 10 days of pregnancy. In case of doubt, beta HCG level can be done. This is very accurate and reliable. Ultrasound is not recommended in the first month of pregnancy. But we will see, is this possible to detect pregnancy so early? Only TVS ultrasound is recommended. The uterus is normal. There is a small fibroid posteriorly, not causing any problem. The endometrium is thickened. This is 15.4 mm. This is the most early sign of pregnancy. To see small gestational sac, relax the patient, make a very gentle movement of the probe, and we are able to see a small gestational sac in the upper third of the endometrial cavity. Its size is 3.8 mm. The gestational sac growth is about 1.1 mm daily, and mean sac size of 10 mm is about 5 weeks. So this shows most early pregnancy visualization at 30 days or 1 month. But this early pregnancy is not always visualized on ultrasound, because many patients have hormonal problems and period irregularities. So if there is a slight delay in the pregnancy, it will not be shown on ultrasound. Due to period irregularities, the pregnancy will be actual 20 to 25 days, which will need to wait and follow-up scan after 10 to 15 days.